We've been really privileged to work with Onward Israel since their beginnings in the 2011-12 programming year. Ilan Wagner has been at the helm of the program since then, and the Shapiro Family Foundation has been really sort of the drivers behind the program. Ilan has, you know, really built something from the ground up, just as Onward Israel has grown during this period of time, you know, so has our work with them and our ability to really understand what they're doing and what the outcomes are for the participants.
We engaged with Rossoff Consulting because we knew that it was critical to show that a program can not only attract people, but also can have a significant impact on their identity and their connection to Israel. What we wanted them to do was be able to figure out what was the profile of Onward Israel participants, what happened to them during the program, and what impact the program had on them. Once we understood the way that Onward Israel works, that it gives a cognitive element of understanding and knowledge, and then changes people's behavior based on the fact that they have an existing emotional connection to Israel, we're able to think further about the program design. I think getting consistent data on the pre and post, as well as the profile of the participants, as well as understanding better their motivations, and adding to that the qualitative work that Rossoff did, we're able to get in-depth interviews with participants before, during, and after the program. All this has really sharpened our understanding of who these people are, why they come on the program, what works about the program, and we're very excited about the next stage of our work with Rossoff, which is really to understand which aspects of the program are most connected to impact. Rossoff, we started seeing them kind of as a supplier of a service, performing evaluation for us. It was important that we, you know, had a reputable and respected researcher. I can say that over the years, they've gone from being a supplier to a partner. And today, we consult with them about what we're doing. We use the research to really adjust our programmatic model. They help us form the questions that we want to ask because they understand really what's going on. They're a thought partner. And I couldn't imagine how we're developing without the work they've done.